I was the sunshine that brightened her day. Little does she know that the smile I show her is plastered on and fake. My story's long. Please, just listen for once as I begin. I'm diagnosed with depression. I am happy on the outside because our society tells me that if I show I'm depressed, I'm asking for it. I'm not my depression, anxiety, OCD, PTSD, and asthma. They are my albatross that weigh me down. I'm not the pills that keep my brain from telling me to end everything. I didn't ask for this, I promise. I'm upset because people tell me to repress my feelings because, whoa man, too deep. I'm not the simulated pharmaceutical ad you see on the TV containing antidepressants winding people up. I'm not their toy. I'm not the plastered smile you see on a painted China doll from the old school hallways that I can't seem to scrape off my face even at home. I'm not the tears that have eroded my pillow because I thought someone was going to massacre me. I'm not the paralyzing fear invading my home. It will not be a life wasted. I'm not the scars that bleed daily from the razor, slashing my confidence, masking my pain. I'm not sugar and spice and everything nice. It's not what I'm made of. I wish my mother knew. I wish someone knew that I'm a fighter, I'm not a lover. I'm a puny skipper of hallways. I'm the sleeve of my emotions, but I cannot voice them because they keep on telling.